November 6, 2024 at the Tenderfoot Hatchery north of Squamish, BC. And there are just piles and piles of chum salmon here. It's a sight to behold.